You won't win.
I marked location.
That's why I'm giving the free items. And I think I will make the price for the legendary more.
Making a visualized idea for a new game mode.
Man, it's too early for a new game mode.
Well, they can always do it later.
In 1 year.
Yeah, well, whatever. Wouldn't be that hard to make this mode though.
No, you mean with no ships?
Hmm? Yeah. Well, you have a ship that is parked. At the spawn point, and you can use the cannons and shit. But...
A ship that can't move. Yes.
Yeah.
Hmm.
But you can use the cannons. The thing is, you have one big island. And then in the middle of that island is a treasure chest. And you have a team of, now let's say 5 people, that start on either side of the map. The teams have to get to that treasure chest. One of teammates needs to carry the chest. But yeah, you have a reduction in moving speed. And the other ones have to protect it. And you have to get it back to your ship. So yeah.
Oh shit.
Yes.
Just a swamp already be taken. Okay.
And you open two boxes with one kit of melee weapon. Not you. I found the ship on iceberg.
Me?
GPU 2060.
No, not all about what you
but
have.
But we have same FPS frame rate.
2060 works fine. It's not like it makes a big of a difference in the game like this.
We have same frame rate in this game.
But the 2060 is pretty good. It's not like it's a bad GPU or something.
We have same frame rate in this game. What?
Yeah, I did hear something.
Wait,
but...
what is this?
Well, I heard a lady talking earlier.
Nice. Yes.
Oh, but they were just defending. You kill everyone in the game.
Will you give me if there is a ship?
Well.
Give me call one item, there is a ship on the orange mark that is going away from the iceberg. nest. What? They have balls.
What happened if you shoot a Martha on the Kraken?
It was me.
Oh, Capstan is down.
Bolts.
Wow, we win.